last one. Finally. Alright, the sound's driving me crazy. Nothing. Nothing in these rooms. Just spiders. Alright, so then here... I've gone that way. So we go this way. Dead end. Yep. So it ends in a dead end here. Yeah, that's the head there. Okay, which way? I have not gone that way. I have gone this way, and I have gone forward, at least a little bit. But I have not gone this way. Well, that's that secret room. I've been in there, right? Yes. Just, oh, I have been this way, haven't I? That's what goes all the way up. Oh, no, it's this way. This way I haven't been. Got a little messed up there. Oh. Hello there, big boy. I steal your hit points. Surprised it'll even work on an undead creature. They don't have a life force that, as we understand it. I haven't gone back to the teleporter yet. I kind of want to see this. Huh! Aw, man! How dare you be aware of my presence? If I don't unequip it, it wants to have me dual wield or something. And I don't do that. So, katana. Wait. It's a mithril katana. I wonder if a katana. A short blade or long blade? It looks kind of short, doesn't it? Because I'm better at short blade, but that's mithril. I'll hit more often, just not as do as much damage with this thing. Plus, it's not enchanted. Alright, select this long serpentine coroner. That zombie's very near. I thought that was just a random sound. I clicked that a few times and I heard that sliding sound. I just was in a room like this. Stairs down, cool. You don't see these very often. Nothing over here. Oh, big open area. Huh? Oh! I didn't see the other one! No! No, no, no. Exit. Exit. Escape. I don't know if they can climb up here very well. But I want some time to put that on and not to fight two at once. I think I'm hitting faster with this thing. I told you I don't want to fight both of you at once. They stand there so quietly until... He opened the door again. He, I guess. Yeah, he. Still have to fight the other one. Okay. A formal Eodoric? Is that how you say that? Is that thing saving versus spell, or am I? Where is it? Oh. Maybe it's like a vampirism over time. Lots of loot. I love it. Talismans and an icon. Werewolf's blood, common symbol, and holy water. Lich dust, nymph hair, and a holy candle. That's actually really loot. Gorgon snake, yellow rose, green lean southern, ivory, holy candle, and a rare symbol. Oftentimes there's a foe down below. That rhymes. Ah! That's the foe! You are the foe! Down below. Needham's healing. Why do we always have to fight in this tiny area? Come on out here. Sometimes, yes, there's a door there. Holy dagger. Plenty of loot. Holy candle. All right, that's it. We're done with this area. I mean, there's more to explore, of course. Just have to backtrack. Let's see. You are here. And we climb up. I'm not sure. Let's just start heading back. So this way. Definitely been that way. It goes down around here. Continues on this way. That's the entrance to the teleporter there. That's where we came from. Well, this is... Wait, where's this go? Ah! We haven't been this way. It ends here. Oh, hi! I'm having trouble hitting you. Here we go. I gotta check my weapon. No, not the gauntlets. Almost new for the longsword. Giant scorpion stinger, green leaves, southern prayer beads. And ghoul's tongue, root tendrils, northern bamboo, and a scarab. Alright, and that's done. I like slowly eliminating ways to go. So, how do I get here? Wait. Sorry, guys, I'm just trying to figure this out. I see. Hmm. Trying to see the way to the teleporter. And then I would go past it, because we haven't gone that way. Is that the only way we haven't gone besides the teleporter area? I mean, I don't see anything outstanding here. I'm not sure how to get back to these teleporters. This way. So it came from here. It goes up. Yeah, that's a dead end though. Maybe forward and around will lead there? It goes up here. There and there. That seems to just end. I think. Do I have to go this way to get there? No. That's not it. Let's just look up here, because no, it just ends. And so it's not here. And that's the way it looked on the map, but just making sure. So we came from there, so we have to go this way. Let's get a little further down and see if it makes sense. Oops. I guess it's a dead end there. It looks like I'm gonna take that way should lead to it. Yeah. Down here, up here, here, and then here. So I'm gonna head to the end. Make a left. Haha, look at that. Right. We are here. Alright, so if we go this way, if we go here, we end up going up here, and that's a dead end. So we have to go this way. There's the teleporter thing. And then we have not been around the corner. What ends in a room? Oh, might not be a room. That's not a room. Oh, pff, crap! Refilling my mana here, my hit points rather. God, these 2 points, come on. I don't want your chain cuirass. Wow. That's kind of crazy. Still making that sound. That's crazy, man. It can also continue going down. What's on the other side of this? Look at that. Oh my god. Oh, it came out the other way? That's the other way. That's the other door. Huh. That's interesting. Okay. Let's, put some stuff in the wagon. Rest. Dodging. I was hoping the long blade would go up again. Dodging 45%. Dodging the enemy. I don't have to reset the recoil because I just walked back here under my own power. But we know the quicker way to the teleporter is this way. Alright. Quicker way to teleporter. So this way I know. So apparently the teleporter is the only way forward once you get to a certain point. It's a dead end, right? It does, yeah. Well, that's the teleporter. Here we are. I thought something just opened the door. Alright, saving. How's the blade? Almost new. This breaks, I'm gonna have to use the mithril. Unless I find something better along the way. And that's gonna be rough. I'm not sure, hold on a second. Really curious if that's a short blade. I don't know if that counts as a short blade. Daggerfall. I'm a little trembly. I think I need to eat something. Like, as far as in real life. Weapons. Okay, so a dagger is short blade, as is a tanto, short sword, and wakizashi. A katana is a long blade. Alright, so this can be my long blade skill. I'll go a little bit longer. Oh, I've been here, yeah. This is when I first came through the teleporter. Just once I get to any kind of fork, I'm gonna wanna see which way to go. Been in here. Okay, so we have been up and to quite a few of that. It does go down and there's more stuff there that we haven't seen, but we haven't been. Wait. No, it is down this way. This way. We haven't been. Spider. And another ghost. Click the skull. Nothing happens. I'm like, wait a second. I have not been down here. That's something else that killed that. Oh, you... admiring your handiwork, are you? Give me backstab. Come on, let me hit it. It's just flesh and stuff. It's not like trying to hit a skeleton. Really? Any trouble getting up the incline there, buddy? Can't loot. Concerned about the ghost as well. Oh, we can go up that way. Oh. Wait. Over here. To a secret door or something. Hi. Oh wow. Guess I don't know my own spells. Guess I don't know my own strength. No treasure. Just in case it's a teleporter. Apparently not. Clipping through the wall. Well, I think I'm going to call in an episode here. We have a crossroads here. We'll be checking that out next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.